sending my love, my prayers, my thoughts to Miss J's family. Lady E, Miss J, I met her on May the 13th, 2016. She joined my gospel song, I Need You Now, by Smokey Norfolk. I knew from the beginning that she was special. She had so much passion for Jesus and love and just beauty. I recognized that from day one. And then later on, she joined another gospel song. She wasn't posting that much. She was joining a lot of people's songs. But she joined My Liberty. I think I had just uploaded that song. And we had some church. She loved Yolanda Adams, and she asked me to... She said, Nisi, let's do that one again. So we started to have fun. I started to see so much personality, love. Oh, and you know, I like to do role playing, and she would play the roles with me in my songs. And then I discovered we both love Prince. And see, that's what this purple is about. See, this is Prince. You are something special if you know anything about Prince. And we did the Beautiful Ones a lot. But I couldn't find any of those because Smule took all of the Beautiful Ones out of the system. The original version, not the piano, they took it out due to copyright. So I couldn't share those songs, but that was one of my favorite songs with Miss J, the Beautiful Ones. And she's so fun. And we would just go back and forth and do our praise and worship. And she would post her praise, Sunday praise, not Sunday praise, she would do her praise in the morning praise. So I would get up in the morning, sit in my bed and just sing with Miss J. And she would do the black videos. So I was like, ooh, that's good, because I don't have to turn on my video. And we would praise the Lord. She really is a genuine person, very humble, down to earth. And I'm reading all of the messages and listening to the voice messages from her in the room, and I am like feeling even closer to her. And I love when she called me Diva. You know, she called me Diva. I love her. And she's special to me. Very special. I'm gonna miss Miss J. Miss our songs, our praise, mostly. And the friendship. But Miss J will never ever leave my heart. And, thank you for this opportunity. And I remember another thing. I was asked to do a presentation on the MJP block party, and I felt so honored to be asked. You know, they're like, you mean Seattle? And I'm like, okay. But I felt honored to be even thought of. And even here, Lucinda, thank you so much for this opportunity to be a part of this. You know, I've been listening to our duets, our songs, and yeah. Magic, I love you. Tweet, Sharon Jolie, Velta, Lucinda, Dale, everybody. Clark, Bino, everybody that, I know I'm missing a lot of people, but Miss J is special. And she's special to me too. Thank you all. Wonderful memories. I love you. And let's keep Miss J's memory going and make her proud. All right. Rest in peace, Miss J. We love you. I love you.